But yeah, man, there's certain man, like if you think, oh, because you look a certain way, you ain't gonna attract women. So basically what you're saying is you're not confident, and being not confident, right, will definitely affect your success rate with women, right? Because no matter how nice looking you are, if you ain't a confident guy, right, you're gonna always lose some women because of that lack of confidence. Yeah. You have to be confident. You have to be confident in yourself. Because that means that if you get a girl, right, if you don't rate yourself as being good looking, yeah, whoever this applies to, don't matter, yeah. If you don't rate yourself as being good looking, yeah, you're gonna constantly think every time your girl goes out to the rave or to a restaurant with her friend or out on the street, if she sees a guy, more than likely that's gonna be good look better looking than you, you're gonna think she's gonna end up sliding out on you. Nah, fam, trust me. The way I think is like obviously I always think in the back of my head, yeah, girls could be creeping out or everything, but I don't think to myself, oh, I wonder who Nadia is with, or is she cheating? Well, who's she gonna meet better than this? Yeah, who's she gonna meet better than this? Yeah, I don't think man can come scoop my girl. Now, maybe someone can, is well, I don't do your thing in it. Yeah, but I ain't gonna sit here and fret and panic about it. Yeah, that's the mentality you have to have, man. You're like, yeah, I'm the best thing in it. Yeah, I might not be the best looking. Yeah, but yeah, I've got the best. Yeah, I'm the strongest man out here, innit? Like me, I feel like I'm the all around best. Yeah. I ain't the richest, I ain't the best looking, I ain't the tallest, I ain't the strongest, yeah, I ain't the smartest, yeah, I ain't a 10 out of 10 in all of those, yeah, but I feel like my stats, I'm the all around, yeah, all around best, yeah. There's always going to be a man who's better looking, always going to be a man with more money, always going to be a man stronger, yeah, but I'm the all around best, yeah. You just have to try and be the best version of yourself, innit? Yeah. You can't make yourself any better looking than you are now, innit? Yeah. So just forget it. It is what it is, innit? Yeah. It's set in stone. You gotta forget about it. Yeah. Try and work on other things, innit? Yeah. Earn more money, innit? But don't use the money to attract women. Yeah. Just be successful, innit? Because as man said, man got this, man got that, man got, yeah. But I've never had to use that to attract women. Yeah, they've always liked me for me. Yeah. And when I stop being me, if I've ever lost confidence, that's why I've lost the women. Yeah. Because if not, they would have stuck around just for the money, stuck around just for the fact that I can house them. Yeah. So, yeah. And at the time, obviously, these girls that I've been with were the nice girls. So I know they probably could attract a guy who's better looking than me. But it's not all about looks. It's not all about looks, man.